Kizaru's real identity has been revealed, and he was an undercover revolutionary commander infiltrated into the Marine. He worked for Monkey D. Dragon, Luffy's father, and helped Luffy to defeat the Gorosei after he's been defeated by Luffy. That's the real. Kizaru is a hero, and he will work for Luffy. Subscribe if this is new for you. Subscribe if you like One Piece.